Just like when you start a website, a business, when you write your own content, when you make YouTube videos, you should do some keyword research before not only starting a channel, but when you start to create videos yourself. This will give you great ideas for videos to create. One of my favorite tools is Google Trends. You can just go to trends.google.com and it will take you to this site where you can see the most popular topics depending on whatever day or time you search for. But for example, the day that I'm recording this on, Game of Thrones is huge. Trump administration is huge. Healthcare is huge. Those are big topics. So if you're creating a YouTube channel about just newsworthy things and you want to vlog about something, this would be a great site to go on and just to find topics people are searching for and interested in. You have specific stories that people are interested in here, and this would be a great way if you're creating a news type YouTube channel to find news to talk about. But you can also find trending topics within a specific subject. First, let's go back to my personal finance idea because that's the project I'm going to be working on throughout this section showing you how to start a YouTube channel. They don't have a personal finance category, but I would say that business is one of the closest categories to that. I can choose a different location, but the United States is probably where most of my target audience will be. So within the business category, I can see if there are things that might be people might be interested in terms of personal finance. Ford Company, net income, stock exchange, Boeing. These are topics that people are interested in today, searching for, meaning if I create a video on this topic, it's likely that people will find it on YouTube because YouTube does give more weight to recent videos in terms of showing up in search. I can also search for topics. So if I search for personal finance, for example, I can see how popular this topic is. So it gives you the interest over time. I can expand this if I want, change it from the past 12 months. Let's go for the past 5 years. Personal finance is sort of an always ever-present popular topic. So I believe personal finance is a great topic for YouTube. But if I want to compare this to a different topic, for example, maybe I want to make a YouTube channel based off of a more niche topic like early retirement, I can actually compare two topics to see, hey, look at that. Early retirement is super popular compared to just personal finance. A lot of people are searching for early retirement. That's actually really surprising to me. I didn't do this search before creating this video. So that's really interesting to see that maybe my personal finance channel does a lot of videos about early retirement. All right, so let's take off one of these. Let's remove early retirement, go back to personal finance, because you can also see the trending topics within that sort of field. Let's go back to personal finance in the past 12 months. So here we can actually see specific topics that are related to my search term. And this would give me ideas for types of videos to create. Related queries, personal finance loan, car finance. I can dive in a little bit deeper. So let's just try something else. So let's go back to early retirement to see if there's specific topics about early retirement that people are interested in. Early retirement age, Social Security, retirement calculator, early retirement benefits. These are all topics that if I was creating a YouTube channel on personal finance and early retirement, I should have specific videos about all of these different topics. So when you're starting your YouTube channel, even if you have a great idea of what your business is about and what your customers might want, it's a good idea to go onto Google Trends to see. Another place to go is YouTube itself. Search for terms. For example, I'm searching personal finance, and actually one of my videos pops up as the third result when someone searches for personal finance, which is awesome. But if I want to find more recent results, more relevant results, I can go to the filter option. I can change, for example, to the past week and then sort by view count. And this will show me what videos are most popular for the past week. 4 ways to get a personal loan with bad credit, making a personal finance plan. Looks like there's this channel about Frugal Fridays, using this site called everydollar.com. These are things that I would have to do a little bit more research into to see if I could make a video about them, but this is a good way to see what other people are doing because you don't want to copy them, But if you want to be relevant and be the finance channel that people go to, you might want to make videos on similar topics. Use it as inspiration. I'm going to search for early retirement. Again, just going to the past month, doing view count. So here are the videos that pop up. Early retirement is not about being lazy, affording an early retirement. The happy philosopher, semi-retirement and finding happiness. Not only should you use these search features to find keywords for your videos, but also just be aware of what's going on in your topic. So subscribe to channels that are related to your topic and see what they're doing. Again, using them for inspiration. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video.